I led Overwatch for 20 years. We ended the Omnic crisis and paved the way to a better future. Those were the good old days. They didn't last. Bad guys popped up all over the world. Lots of folks said we failed to keep the world safe. Protests broke out. They said that we were the problem. And people called for my head.
Everybody knows Overwatch got shut down. Half of them are just mercenaries now.
I remind you, recalling Overwatch agents to active duty comes with great risk. Any Overwatch activity is deemed illegal and punishable by prosecution.
I know. You're right.
I do what I must.
I'm an army of one.
We are all one within the Iris.
You are not the first assassin sent to kill me.
We are hope.
I will feast on their souls.
What are you looking at?
Revenge takes only the one who seeks it.
Only a Shamada can control the dragons.
Owagateki wo kurau! Yūjin no Kyo!